he raised Lazarus from the dead. But in the Garden of Gethsemane, he said, let this cup pass from me.
Yes.
So I said, Jesus had, amen, an area of weakness. No, he didn't. He was showing his humanity.
Yes.
He was revealing to us who would later read, and the devil would tell you that you ain't saved no more because you don't feel like going to church. Do you think I always want to, do you think the pastor want to come to church every week?
That's right.
No, to sell. He don't want to be here either. Sometimes he want to stay and chill and put his feet up too.
Yeah.
Yeah, you think the folk on the music ministry want to play every Sunday for you while you look dry and sing while the choir sings and the folk dry? And you looking at them like, sing hard. I'm going to lay on dance. I'm going to call you. Pro praise team is out. Come on. Just cheerleading. You just sitting there looking like... You think they really want to do that? No, but because of what's in them, like Jeremiah had so many problems that people in the church were against him. He said, I will not make mention of your name again because your word has become a derision, or it has become a reproach. It has become secular. Amen. It has become a negative connotation to my life. But what to say, because it's just like fire.
Yeah.
Anybody ever touch fire?
Yeah.
You come to church and you say, ooh, but I dare you to put a fire under there for real. I mean, a literal fire. You know, just have a furnace, the fireplace going. And you warming by the fire, you accidentally touch, baby, you gonna move for real. That's how the